I actually made a commitment to speaking for the voiceless, the men that Governor Wolf speak about, that's incarcerated, some of the men and women. I actually spent time with these men and women and watch families being broken apart because of drug addiction, mental illness, technical violations. I actually watched the Starbucks thing situation play out through media, and if that was me in Starbucks on probation, I would have been actually in technical violation and still would have been able to be legally sentenced to a 2 to 4 years in prison just because I came in contact with police. And growing up in the streets of Philadelphia as a black man, a black young man, we come in contact with the police on a daily basis. And as of right now, Philadelphia probation laws, if you come in contact with police, no matter if you're found guilty or you're innocent of a crime, legally you're still allowed to be put in jail.
The reforms that I'm supporting would actually mean that Meek Mills would not even face the prison that he faced. And I think we've all worked hard and will continue to work hard to make Pennsylvania a fair, better place for everybody. And this is a start. And I appreciate your standing up and speaking out on behalf of this. And Michael, thank you for all the work you're doing on this.